Alright, just starting out here on the Red Pine Trailhead. It's about 3 p.m. and we're going to go ahead and give this a go and see how it works. Here, but I'm not trying it, man. Look at that stream flow. That's a pretty big jump from that rock over there. I'm sure someone would do it. Well, we're finally back on trail here. Managed to get lost multiple times on a trail I've been on before. Not bad lost, like, you know, just went the wrong way. Like, could have figured my way out if I had to, but you know, not really stoked to go through a bunch of trees today and in high spirits, still trying to go quick. Obviously not gonna be a record time today with those detours, but we'll get there. First view of Pfeiffer Horn over there. Well, I can't really say I was expecting to hike through snow today. Maybe I should have brought the micro spikes. You can see it's pretty deep and pretty steep here. I think a lot of people turned around. It's crazy to see this much snow on a 100-degree day in the valley. Yeah, snow is deep. More than I've ever seen in late June. I'm gonna try just a little bit further. Strava says that altitude-wise, we're almost there. And it's good to have GPS on days like today, because heck if I know where that trail is. Oh, man. Dude. Oh, this sucks. Oh man, this is miserable. Well, not sure how, but we made it up to Red Pine Lake. You can see, and you won't see it that kind of like turquoise color very often. Still partly frozen over. It's this gorgeous lake. If there's Pfeiffer Horn right there, and if you could see, well, if you look really hard way out there, there's actually some ski lines. People have gone up and gone skiing down that thing. That just sounds crazy to me. Probably enough snow for it though, and yeah, that has been one heck of a trip up here. I'm gonna hydrate up. Nalgene, if you ever want to sponsor one of my videos, always drink Nalgene bottles and stay hydrated. But yeah, it's been heck of a voyage getting up here. I didn't think I was gonna do it, but yeah, it's gonna be an interesting time on the way down. I'll see you all at the bottom. Well, made it back to the car here. Strava says that took about 3 hours. A lot of that was backtracking, partly for getting lost, and also partly for losing a wallet in a snowfield. I dropped it into a big crevasse while I was post-holing. Thankfully, I was able to figure out that I dropped it and go back and find it. Definitely kissed that wallet a lot. Very appreciative that I found it. Very good to get that back. My feet are soaked. My feet are also blistered from being wet and then running down that trail. I am going to go back, get myself a brewski, and enjoy the Avs playoff game. But been a great hike, and yeah, this is Red Pine Lake. Back in the car now, where it's nice and cool and air conditioned. Thanks so much for watching YouTube. Feel free to check out some of my other videos. Tell your friends so that I can, you know, help the YouTube algorithm. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like some of these videos that I put together. I come out and I'm hoping to try and get a lot more now that I got my camera set back up. So check it out, and until next time, catch you later.